sounds full volume.
Well, I don't think I could sneeze that loud if I tried.
True.
Thank you! Oscar, now you're nearly 19 in a few hours.
10, 15,
why are you just sitting
hours.
On the sofa?
10, 15,
yeah, it's at 25 hours.
Why are you just sitting on the sofa?
25 hours. Oh, 10, 15, yeah, in the evening.
Oh, in the morning.
No, the Luke's was in the morning.
No, you were 10, 15 in the morning, wasn't it?
No, it's at half past 6 in the evening.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Am I sure? Happy birthday to
okay, it's...
We went busking and got over £85. We've got £85 so far.
And this is the rest.
This hasn't been counted yet. Oops.
And what have you got there, Dante?
Oh, these are piles of 10p, 5p...
In your other hand.
Oh, I bought an egg at the Christmas market. I like it. We can go like that. Mm-hmm.
What's she gonna put in there?
I don't know. Probably like a pizza or something. I don't know. Anyway.
So what are you gonna spend it on?
I'm not sure. I might spend it on Lego. I might spend it on Metal Earth.
Oh, did I mention we're gonna split the money between us?
Yeah, I'm waiting for the word presents. Presents.
P-R-E-S-E-N-T-S.
I think I'll do maybe some Lego, maybe a monster truck, and maybe some Metal Earth. One of them, probably.
My options, spending it on Christmas presents, and some other stuff.
Dante, what are you doing?
Nothing.
He's trying to tickle me. He's quite late.
Bless you, Beth. Who's it going to be? Veronica? Oh, Dad. Sorry if I'm in here. You can save us lots of money. and Mrs. Thompson.
It's Jake's teacher.
Yeah, no, well, we had noticed that Jake was a bit subdued at the moment, yeah. But,